Being friends with a weevil is just awesome. No, exactly. Meet my new friend, Chase. Say hello to Mush-Mush and Lilith, Chase. Well, weevils don't talk, but we've been having such a fun time together.
Oh, nice. And just before he migrates.
Oh, yeah. Wait, what are you talking about?
The great weevil migration?
Oh, no, but we just started hanging out. We have so much more to share, like food and games and baths.
Baths?
But I guess he has to go. I'll see you when you get back, Chase. Happy migrating, my friend.
Yep.
Oh.
That was unexpected.
Maybe he doesn't know how to fly.
All weevils know how to fly. Come on, buddy. Oh.
We may have a problem.
Oh, my compost. But he has to migrate. It's his destiny.
Then we need to teach him how to fly.
Look. Compost.
Over here.
Oh, you're gonna love this. Come on, Chase. Fly up and get it.
Pretty smart for a weevil.
All you gotta do is spread your wings out wide. Ready? Go! Your wings, Chase. Open your wings. Don't worry, buddy. It'll be easier from up here. Hey, where'd he go?
Oh, no.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, my compost. We're being outsmarted by a weevil.
Chase, stop following me, please. It makes me nervous.
Wait, Chep, does he always follow you?
Yep, everywhere, all the time, because we're buddies.
Hey, that's an idea. You fly off and Chase follows flying after you.
I can't do that.
What? But you said it yourself. He has to leave.
I know, but I can't leave Glide. I'm too scared.
Oh.
That's why I wanted to do moss bowling instead.